Hey there, creators. Today, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Media Encoder for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop using the official Adobe website. To get started, click the link in the description below to access the official Adobe Media Encoder trial page. Make sure your device meets the minimum system requirements for Adobe Media Encoder, as it's a powerful video encoding tool that performs best on a well-equipped setup. Once on the trial page, click on the Start Free Trial button. This unlocks 7 days of full access to Adobe Media Encoder and other Creative Cloud features, giving you a valuable opportunity to explore these tools' full potential. You might also want to consider trying out the Adobe Stock Trial, which gives you access to high-quality assets like stock footage, templates, and design elements that can enhance your projects. When you sign in with your Adobe account, or create one if you're new, Adobe will ask for a payment method, but don't worry, you won't be charged as long as you cancel before the 7-day trial is up. I highly recommend setting a reminder to avoid any surprise charges. Remember, you can cancel the trial at any time during the 7 days, and you won't be charged if you do so. After signing in, you'll be prompted to download the Adobe Media Encoder installer. Click on the Download button to start the download process. The download may take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, run the installer and follow the on-screen instructions to install Adobe Media Encoder. The installation process may take a few minutes, so be patient. After installation, launch Adobe Media Encoder and start using it for free for an entire week. Whether encoding videos, converting file formats, or optimizing for web use, this is your chance to explore everything Adobe Media Encoder can do without paying upfront. Remember, the official link is in the description. Use that to get started and follow along. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for watching and happy creating!